Hundreds of firefighters in Portugal are battling several blazes as the country endures another heat wave. More than 1,000 people have had to leave their homes near the town of Odemira. At least 9 firefighters have been injured tackling the flames. And temperatures in excess of 40 degrees Celsius are expected in much of the Iberian Peninsula this week.